Hey everyone, Tyler, I mean Blue Eyes Demon Dragon here with a scammer slash douchebag video for I Sell Apple Products. Now this guy stole my most recent binder update, and he most likely stole a bunch of other people's videos as well. I can't confirm this currently, but I doubt any of the videos on his channel are his own. So let me show you my video here on his channel.
Hey everyone, Tyler back with another binder update.
Yeah, another binder update. I should have said Blue Eyes Demon Dragon, but I didn't assume that there'd be scumbags like this lurking on the internet stealing videos. This happened to me one time, and I thought it was an isolated incident. It appears not. I don't think this is the same guy, though. Looks like a different channel name. So let's go on his channel. I subscribed to him to keep an eye on what he's doing. I posted a comment on that video, and he deleted it, saying I was going to make a video on him and take down my video. But anyways, he's talking about, you got a deal on here and stuff. Yeah, you can inbox me, blah, blah, blah. He thinks he's going to get away with this fucking obvious bullshit. Someone commented on one of my videos and told me about this, my most recent video. So thank you to who did that. I forget your name currently, but I appreciate it a lot. And just help me get the word out for this guy. I can't confirm all these other videos. He's got a bunch of firearm videos on here, too. And I don't know if these are his or he's just commenting. Yeah, he's just commenting on these. Yeah, he's selling a cheap pistol. What the fuck? So this guy's in Yu-Gi-Oh! And pistols. He should fucking shoot himself in the head with his own pistol because no one else is going to get scammed by this fucking guy. I mean, look at this stuff. Uploaded and liked. Uploaded and liked. I have a lingering suspicion that these videos are not his. I really do. And another thing, most of his uploads, they have 300 plus views, but all of them, almost all of them do that. Look at this. And I just don't think this guy's that popular. So maybe there's something going on there. Maybe he's messing with that shit. I don't know. I don't know enough about YouTube. I don't know if there's some kind of glitch you could take advantage of or something, but I really doubt this guy's exactly 301 views or 252 views on a bunch of videos. I mean, none of them really vary that much. So it's just weird. But this guy is, you know, from what we've gathered here, he's definitely a little rat douchebag for sure, trying to steal people's shit. I don't know if he's actually scammed anybody or not, but fuck off, YouTube. But you know, I'm not sure what we should do other than spreading the word. If anybody has any suggestions as to what else we can do, please let me know, because I honestly haven't had the pleasure of taking out a scammer in over a year. It's been dying down a lot, for the bigger ones at least. But when you know, blatantly take someone's video where you can hear them clearly on it, and there's no guesswork as to who owns it really, if you know that person, then I just don't get that. So just help me spread the word and do what you can. Flood his channel, flag him for sure. Flag his videos. His shit will get taken down. He doesn't even own it. I'm gonna flag my video at least. So yeah, I just thought I'd warn everybody. Stay out there and keep an eye peeled and just spread the word, you know. And let me know if you see any other videos getting stolen, because I don't know if this guy's working alone or not, but he sells Apple products, so he probably has a big network out there with other Apple employees on the internet stealing videos. So just be careful, okay? And I'll see everybody later. And fuck this guy.